Well, hello there. I hope you guys are doing really well. Something has been on my mind ever since I saw this one video of this one preacher, and it was entitled Preachers Can Do Anything, or Can Use Everything. They can use everything. And it was quite phenomenal. I know you all know the nursery rhyme, but it's been hitting me in my spirit, in my soul. I keep on hearing this nursery rhyme just going through me. And I know you know it. It goes something like this. It goes, the itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Now the significance that this pastor used behind it is what's been hitting me. You know, the itsy bitsy spider is us. We're climbing up the water spout. We're busy building ourselves. We're busy building our lives. We're building our spiritual lives. We're building our physical lives. We're building our marriages. We're building our businesses. We are climbing. We are challenging. We are growing. We are taking on these goals we've set for ourselves in whatever area that it is we are focused on. And down came the rain and washed the spider out. Down came the rain and told you you're not good enough. Down came the rain and told you you'll never make it. Down came the rain and told you all these terrible things. Down came the rain and told you you are not worth it. Down came the rain and told you there's nobody that loves you, nobody that likes you, nobody that can help you. That's what the enemy does, my friend. He comes down the rain and he washes you out. But out comes the sun. The sun has risen, S-O-N. And because the sun has risen and dried up all the rain, and this is what hit me harder, dried up all the rain. They didn't move it to somebody else. They didn't send it anywhere else. They didn't take it anywhere else. He dried it up. It vanished. It's gone. The you're not worth it is gone. The you're not good enough is gone. The you'll never make it is gone. The you don't have enough skill is gone. The you don't have enough talent is gone. The you are not qualified is gone. He dried it all up. It's gone. All the rain is gone. And the only thing that's left to do when the sun has risen and dried up all your rain is to climb up that spout again. To take on the challenge again, to get up and do it. And that time, after the sun has risen and dried up all the rain for you, with him by your side, where him in you, him leading you, him beside you, him having gone before you, you will make it.